guys, it's your boy Path of Gaming bringing you another TFT video, and we have eliminated Space Pirates from our go-to compositions. So we're back to Mech Pilot, Brawler, Void, and I guess some sort of blaster variation with Rebels or Rebels. So we know how to play this. Here we just need to go for armor or for Kha'Zix. Is there an armor here or a Kha'Zix? Wait, no armor. Now I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. There's no armor and there's no Kha'Zix. I'm in panic mode. I'm in panic mode. I wanted armor, I wanted Kha'Zix. What's going on? What the hell? I wanted an armor or Kha'Zix, I didn't get either one, man. Yeah. And I'm gonna use it for, I don't know what that much. Thank you. up did 502 damage. The cybernetics are strong as well. Vanguard's will serve Blade Master. If no one's going cybernetics, I might as well. Top 8 will be high. I would definitely put the buy in over the Fiora, because it's a Fiora level 1, and that's a. Yeah. Yeah, we should write that. Yep. Yeah. bit unfortunate. Level 5 versus level 7. Okay, now I'm a little bit. I would attack. Vanguard, Chrono, Brawlers, Blasters. You don't really know how to improve this? Yeah. Obviously, we can go Shen and Ezreal as well. Kayle and MF are too expensive for us. Yeah. Okay, so I will have my own Xayah. Maybe that was a misplay. So I can get the two Shens. Good job. armor would be great as well. And do we need any of these units? Not really. Do you want to level Echo? Honestly, not really, but if you find another Echo to sell it, the armor would be a higher value. But I mean, it's an Echo. It's an Echo. No one has any arrows.
Thank you.
Fun game. Thank you for watching. Hope you learned something. Like, comment, subscribe. All that sexy YouTube stuff. Path of Gaming. Signing out. Peace.